Mercedes-Benz C-Class Coupe Cargo Space and Storage Review. Cargo Space and Storage Rating. Coupes and convertibles are made to be stylish, not practical, but some of the C300's rivals still offer more space for luggage. The C300 Coupe we tested held 4 carry-ons inside its trunk in average result, but with the rear seat folded, it fell short of its rivals. We didn't test the C300 convertible's cargo capacity, but its rear seat also folds, adding in cabin cargo space. Test results, carry-on luggage, cargo configurations. 2017 Mercedes-Benz C300 Coupe, vehicle tested. 2018 Mercedes-Benz C300 Cabriolet, cargo volume comparisons. Opting for the droptop concedes just 2 cubic feet of trunk space and eliminates the rear seat pass-through found in the coupe. Lift over height, test results, lift over height, interior cubby storage. Mercedes doesn't offer a lot of room for stashing small items in the cabins of either the coupe or the convertible, but frankly, neither do their rivals. The BMW 440i we tested offered a voluminous cargo area storage cubby, but that's the sole standout in this group of form over function style mavens. Why do we use ping pong balls? To determine the interior space available to stash travel essentials, we've devised a range of measuring protocols. We use 6 beverage containers ranging in size and shape to gauge cup holder accommodation. We stack, stuff, and arrange 9x14x22-inch cardboard boxes to quantify the number of airline carry-on size suitcases that will fit in a trunk or folded seats cargo space. To measure irregularly shaped glove boxes, door pockets, and console bins, we fill each container with 1.5-inch diameter ping pong balls. It's tempting to convert the number of spheres to a volume, cubic inches, but we resist that calculation because as with a box of tissues, 12-ounce can of soda, or gallon of milk you might stash in these compartments, there are voids between the balls. Random packing, our procedure, nullifies approximately 1/3 of the available space. The negative space between the balls could theoretically be reduced to 25% of an irregular shape with precise stacking, but while we might be pedantic, we're not crazy. Test results, maximum cubby storage, in depth. 2018 Mercedes-Benz C-Class Coupe and Cabriolet.